Hello, my name is Andy Fancher, and in my upcoming video article titled The Last Train Out, we hear the captivating story of an 86-year-old Yugoslavian-born man named Rudy Seamayer.
We lived in barracks. There was no radio anymore, there was no newspaper anymore. And we were on the move all the time until the Americans came in. It was just a total nightmare.
He narrowly escaped communism and the spoils of World War II to eventually become a U.S. citizen and soldier. Tune in to Andy Fancher Presents this summer and hear the rest of his incredible journey.